friends, click on the subscribe button for latest tips and tricks of Android. Once you hit this subscribe button, you will be seeing this bell button, friends. Click on this bell button and tick mark over here and click on the save button to receive latest video updates from our Technical Tunes channel. Thank you for subscribing us. Hello friends, nowadays Play Store has got much more misleading content in it, so you have to make some change before handovering your Android mobile to any one of your kids at home. So just to open your Play Store, if you have kids, then you definitely need to make this change in the Play Store, friends. So just open the Play Store and see, go to the settings here. So once you have got settings, see here, parental controls, friends. You just need to turn on this. You have to make sure to turn on this, friends. Otherwise, 18 plus content will be displayed on your mobile as an advertisement while playing games or the applications. 18 plus content applications will be displayed on your Play Store as recommended apps, friends. So this is not at all good for kids, right? So you just need to make this parental controls, turn on this parental controls for this, friends. So once you click on this, see, it will be showing you to enable this. So just enable this and see, it will be asking you to create a content pin, friends, so that whenever for example, if your kid knowingly or unknowingly want to turn off this parental control, then what the Play Store does is it will be asking you the pin that you are providing here. So as of now, I am giving just 1 2 3 4 for example, but make sure you keep a difficult pin that your kids will not make a guess. So just click on OK and just confirm the pin by typing it again, friends. So click on OK. See, it will be showing you these categories, friends. Do you want to turn on parental controls for what? For example, apps and games, movies and music. So just click on the category that you want. For example, if your kid plays games a lot from the Play Store, just click on this and see here. This is the age restriction, friends. For example, if your kid age is 10 years, then you can select this here. See, click on OK. Up to 3 plus age and 7 years plus age category applications will be displayed on your Play Store as a recommended apps, friends. So if your kid age is 12 years, then you can select up to here, or else if your kid age is 16 plus, then you can select according to your kid age. You need to select this age here, friends. For example, I have if you have a kid of 10 years age, then you can select up to 7 plus, or else you are the only person using this mobile, then you can select this allow all including unrated. Also you can select this and save, friends. So when you click on save, see, rated for 7 plus. So, and if you click, do select movies also, because right now there are much more movies. See, most restrictive, UAA, these are certified movies, friends. Select according to your preference and click on save. So when you see, I have selected the age restriction right here, below 10 years. So let me show you. When you close the Play Store and once again you open it, see here in the games top chart, see, the games will be displayed which are very recommended to the kids, friends. So it will not display all of the games. For example, let me close and open the Play Store again. See, so these are, see, recommended for you. These are very small, small, very kids games, friends. So, Mr. Bean, so you can keep a parental restriction like this. So, make sure you do it correctly, because nowadays there is much more misleading content available on Play Store, friends. So, you definitely need to make this change if you have a kid at home. So, one more benefit is when you turn on this, the advertisements shown in the application also will be age restricted, friends. For example, if you have a kid of age 10 years, then the advertisements shown on that particular game he is playing will not exceed 10 years age, friends. So the advertisements will be also considering age restriction. So this way you can keep your device also safe, and you can block the 18 plus content for your kids, friends. So see here, require authentication for purchases. So here by default option it will be as a never, friends. So make sure you select the option as for all purchases through Google Play on this device. Require authentication, select this as an option, friends, because if you have linked your debit card or credit card or any other payment link to your Play Store, by knowingly or unknowingly your kid got as purchased something from a game, then the money will be deducted from your payment method, friends. So make sure you put a require authentication for all purchases from Google Play Store. So it will be asking you the PIN again. So PIN or your email password. So this way you can block the payments within the game also to save your money. So this is it, friends. Turn on the parental controls for sure if you have got kids at home. So that's it, friends. And let me show you one thing related to our channel. See, this is our Technical Toons Android app, friends. Yeah, maybe I have turned age restriction, right? So my application is not showing right now. So let me turn off it and show it to you. So see, whenever your kid tries to turn off the parental controls knowingly or unknowingly, he needs to enter the PIN over here that you have set. So make sure you keep a PIN that will not be guessable. So see, Technical Toons, see, this is the application, friends. Do install our Technical Toons Android app for daily tips and tricks of Android. See, this is the 12 plus content, friends. So this way it works. So that's it, friends. That's all for now. Hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up, do comment and share with your friends as well. Do subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. You guys have a great day. Bye bye now.